How are you, Kayani Philippines? Today, I would like to give everyone the greatest, most warm welcome from Kayani Philippines. Welcome to our March season.
When I lost it, yeah, you held my hand, but I tossed it. Didn't understand you were waiting as I dove into the waterfall. So say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo.
As in any Kayani event, this is a day of celebration. It pays to come to a sizzle event because here you will experience the energy, the power, the excitement of what is truly Kayani.
What makes Kayani different?
What I'm seeing in Kayani is hope. Hope that there will be changes in my life. Hope that I can be a blessing to other people. That there will be changes as well in their lives. Always, if you think of your health, you talk about the person as a whole. Okay? Sabi ko nga, if you really love your God, you should take care of your body. Kung mahal mo ang Panginoon, you should give respect and love your body. And how do you love and give respect to your body? You take care of your health.
You don't have to be a doctor to help people.
Right?
Yes.
You just have to care enough to share what you learned. And I have people say to me, but Dan, I don't know as much as so-and-so or so-and-so or so-and-so. So they're a little bit scared to say something. And my answer is, but you know more than they do because you already know about Kayani. Even if you know only a little more, you do know more. Share what you know and change the world.
Testimony nung pagbabago ng buhay na hindi po namin